Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. Today we're going to be taking Proxima Midnight into Labyrinth of Legends against Starlord. This will be my last video most likely featuring Proxima in the Labyrinth of Legends. I think you'll have a pretty good idea what she can do after this fight and the Red Hulk fight that I did earlier. I'm not going to talk too much in this video, I'm just going to let it speak for itself. I will let you know in the description notes the times for the missions that she completes. I also made reference to her perfect special too, and just as a side note, 9:51 of the movie, I lose sound, had little problems with my iPhone, so I'm not going to do the whole video again just to get sound because it's a tough fight, but I hope you enjoy it. Just a few other things I want to mention. I increased her signature stones since the last fight from 20 to 50. I also brought in more of a crit team this time, just to, so she do more crits on her special too. Lastly, I wanted to mention, in my last video, I said that Proxima might not be able to finish her mission 1 on stun resistant or debuff immune nodes. That's not true. Basically, mission 1 states that you have to do a well-timed block. It turns out to be parries if the opponent is not stun resistant. But you can still do a well-timed blocked on a stun-resistant opponent, and her mission 1 can still be complete. So I just wanted to clear that up. She's still a little new to me, so that was a small error on my part. So enjoy the video. I'm going to stop talking and see what you think, and take care.